guys, today I'm gonna show you how to do a float animation. First, you want to equip a bunny. Make sure it has a duck hat or anything that covers the ears. If you don't have a bunny, you can buy one for 6.0 gems in the shop. Click this. Your character should look like this. Now click your emote button and press the bunny head. Then you float. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.